Canton-Potsdam Hospital is hosting emergency training for local police this weekend. The emergency preparedness drill will be this Sunday in the hospital's newly constructed wing. Officials say it will not get in the way for any patients or staff. Multiple police agencies are participating. Hospital officials are asking the public to avoid gathering around the hospital's grounds to watch the drill.